Welcome back, everybody. Where we last left off, we got to see Raren get his ass kicked, which apparently I think he could have got a first swing, but no, he just took the beating, just jumped on the guy and laid on the ground like, take me, take me. And after that, we find out that the blue-haired girl is Chloe. Yeah, Chloe from Max's old friends from back then found out that once Max left to... left, apparently, that she hasn't even text, called, nothing to let her friend know that she was alright. I wonder if she even said goodbye. Alright, let's continue. Where we're at now is at Chloe's house. There's beer. Oh, dude, she has an OTV. Nice. Everybody lies. No exceptions.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
Yeah, I just turned
it's
emo
cool.
And shit.
At least we can chill out. This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
While I do the drugs. Is that what it is, the drugs? Or is it cigarette? power strip. Alright, poster. Where's the... Okay, music, right? She wants me to play music?
It won't play without any power.
Oh. Okay. I guess she's smart, I guess. She turns off the power when she goes out. Alright, so...
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
She's into, like, emo or screamo, whatever. Where's her music stuff? Hey, where's your shit, Chloe?
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Smoke weed every day. Party all night. I don't feel grown up. Not much. I don't feel grown up.
I don't feel grown up. Just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Yeah. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
Forget what? Oh, okay, so I guess I'll rewind time. What was the sound effect I was gonna use for this? Alright. I guess I can play. I guess I can do this. Power strip. Where's her music? Missing person. Okay, I get. Why would she need more than one? Where's your stuff? Where? Postcard drawer. Bag. Books. Closet. Okay, there's a lot of beer in her room. Jeez, man. I mean, I can be messy like this, but... Jesus. Where is the... I want to turn the music up. Do I have to rewind time? Is it... Okay. Damn, this is taking forever. Her abilities maybe rewind time, but it takes longer than it should have. Oh, I just turned off the power. Okay.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Okay, yeah, so power switch is on.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Now it's in her room. Alright, use.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad.
What?
She looks super stoned.
What the fuck? And then she looks super sad. Just, what the, that's so weird, like, it's like, your daily life basis, you're happy, then you're sad, then you have to get high to get happy again. No. Okay. Seriously, no. Where can I find the music? Is it in the box? Or is it just... Oh, it's pictures.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Okay, so what happened? The dad... Not gonna say anything bad, but that kinda looks kinda awkward as shit. But that's just for me. Okay, laptop. Search.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Yeah. Oh, okay, maybe I have to... God damn it. Yeah, let's go look at the trash.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Damn straight. She's the dangerous, hot and dangerous. Alright, I already searched the
desk. I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Okay, I already did that. Alright, I guess we'll go over here instead. Maybe it's in the drawer.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool. Whoa, that's a long time. Shoot, I think I was in high school at that time. Alright, how about the bag? Let's search the bag.
And it reeks like dirty laundry.
Gross. Maybe it's in here. Or it is probably her porn stash.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Don't worry, it won't happen. Let's go see if I know how to do it carefully this time.
Dude, you broke my glass.
Oh, okay, never mind. So I'll still break no matter what.
Thanks.
Okay, I guess I won't never play music because apparently I can't find your shit. Or is it? What's this? A gun? Is there a gun in this? Looks like a gun for. Oh, never mind, it's your mixtape. Huh? What the hell?
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Oh, is that why she went emo and shit?
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, wow. I put them up. She was my angel.
Oh.
After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned.
Oh, okay, I feel bad now, because...
Man, I had no idea.
Dad was the one in the photo.
Well, you never made much
effort
to find out.
She has a stepdad.
I was 14. We were best friends.
Rachel took my place. I never forgot. I'll never forget.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Yeah.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass.
I wasn't gonna say replacement because that just sounds more horrible.
She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Nice. I see why. What happened? What about your mom? Alright, I don't know if I see why.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love.
That's
now,
a lot of
reasons. When did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Wow. How do you know? Yeah.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something
okay.
happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel.
Aw.
Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Please, before I start becoming more evil than I should be. And then my hair turns even more blue. Okay, let's put in the music. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Do, 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 do. Like, alright. She is doing the weed.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Alright.
Are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay, yeah, she is doing the weed. I was about to say cigarette, but when she said blaze, it's definitely for with the weed. Alright, let's go down. Alright. Downstairs, right? The garage. The one of, like, nose. Should I nose around?
These books have not been touched since the last decade.
Nice.
I see why.
Okay, this is... Whose room is this?
This must be Chloe's parents'
room.
What
the fuck? Did I just see a bird?
Man, I am nosy today.
A bird!
Oh, shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Rewind time. Get that bird. Open thing before the bird attacks. Oh, open, open, open! Now there's a bird inside the house. Kind of my mistake.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
Get out of here. Alright, can open the door. Get out of here. Go downstairs. Aw, yeah. Right? Saving that bird, like, it's gonna murder somebody. I'm like, oh, I should not save that bird. Okay, that's a door. I wish that it would say, like, garage door. Okay, attacks from Kate. Wait, it froze. Oh, okay, there we go. Thanks, Manix, for helping me. No problem. That guy is an asshole. He was indeed an asshole. I wish it would say garage door, so I'll know that's her mail.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Okay, guess I'm going to the back.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Things can change.
I should
in
be
five
able
years.
To find the tools I need here.
Oh, it's here. Oh, I was ready here. Nice. Open.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Oh my god.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Okay, so her dad's a security guard. Well then. Okay, so I was an
asshole
to her dad.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Okay, now I'm feeling bad because he's probably just protective. That's a lot of guns. Holy shit. Wow.
Hmm. One of these guns is missing.
Uh-oh.
I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
He probably is, me. Probably is. Alright, let's not, like, fuck around too much in his office.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Oh, sorry. Tiny tools. Where can you find tiny tools? That's not tiny. That's food.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Is that bad? Is it bad, Max, to be a gearhead?
Shit! Butterfingers!
Alright, time to rewind time. Let's not do that. Cabinet. Was that corned beef or corned geef or something? I didn't see that too well. Ooh, TV. Switch on.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Right. Well, guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.